Hey, mister.
That's a strong-looking horse.
Thank you.
Well, good luck to you.
See you around.
Okay there?
Who in the sand hill are you?
Howdy.
Go on. Get.
Excuse me, madam. Behind
you. How are you?
Morning.
Morning to you.
Hello.
How you doing?
Well, just fine, thank you.
That's the spirit. All the best.
Goodbye.
Hey there, mister. Hi there, mister.
Morning.
Hey, partner.
Morning.
Mister? Hey there! Yeah.
Easy boy.
Hey, mister. Thank you.
Welcome back. So, what do you have for me? Okay, let's take a look at it. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it.
Easy, whoa. Take more than that, boy.
Howdy there. Welcome. What needs to go where? Well, I'm glad you're doing the right thing. So long.
Okay there, boy. Boy. Nicely done, boy. There we go. Thank you.
Hey, friend.
Hello there.
Good weather we're having. Well, make the most of it.
So long.
How you doing, boy? Good boy. Slow up now. Okay, there. Easy. Whoa, hey. Yeah. Hey, mister. Load up. I'm sorry, boy. You okay, boy?
Can't nothing good come of this. Nope. Don't like the look of it.
Hey, you.
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were you? Used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Then there's a long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? Well, shit. I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee-deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, a young man like you could get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
Oh, they are. Pick up the fork and get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
I'm gonna do this for you, but I don't like it.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks, stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
I don't know what's got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them.
I bashed folks, butchered folks. I burned folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time, I...
Hey, I get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
You have no idea, girlie. Why, a feminine type like you, I'd probably have chopped your head off, stuffed you, and eaten you. Like a sausage.
No doubt.
Now it's clean enough to eat off of.
I guess I'm done.
Get that barrel to the shit pile, and I suppose you is.
All right.
No shortage of shit round here. Comes from hungry hogs and no hands.
Hell! That stinks! Okay, I cleaned up your mess. Go on. Tell me about Calloway.
I said I'd tell you stories. I didn't say they'd be about him.
Don't trifle with me, old man. You knew him. Just give me something, anything.
You're making a book, you should make it about me.
They're just words, is all. Give me something to say and I'll leave you alone. You owe me there.
Hey, you be careful. Killer like me, it don't take much to end up on the end of my knife. One time...
You know what? I don't think you were anything at all. Just a crazy old man.
I ain't a killer? Well, you'd already be hog feed. I hadn't made a deal with the Federals, got this far.
This is your last chance, Mr. Granger. Give me a quote for the book!
Hey, hey, you don't hit no man of peace, no government witness!
Calloway said you was full of piss, but he didn't tell me the half of it.
I'm itching to drop you, girlie. Only you ain't worth my time. I got too much to lose.
Too much to lose? Well, seeing as I cleaned up this pigsty, I figure I'm in my rights to wreck it. Let's see.
You don't want to do that? You walk away right now.
Well, well. All I wanted was a quote.
You don't know who you're trifling with. That's my stick!
You walk away right now.
Go.
No. No. No! You did not!
You just took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger. Boy, that's real nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.
Okay, fella.